Oshkosh police say they are asking for help finding a man who stole money from a Walgreens store. Police have released surveillance photos of the suspect. They say he robbed the Walgreens on West 9th Avenue about 2:20 this morning. Police say they believe that a pickup truck may also have been involved in the incident. Officers say they were told the suspect approached the clerk, demanded money, and got away with some cash. If you have any information, Oshkosh police say call them at 236-5726.